Hey y'all, I know I've been missing in action. I know I have been gone, but honestly, y'all, I have so much to catch you guys up on. So much to catch you guys up on. Literally, you guys, I have been like missing in action. Like, I have been working, I have been finishing up with school, I have been, of course, it's my birthday month. You guys already know September is my birthday month. I am turning 26. Like, y'all, like, I have so much to catch you guys up on. So first things first is I now officially have 254 subscribers. I want to thank each and every one of you who are subscribing to my channel. It means the world to me. I love each and every one of you. I thank each and every one of you. You guys are literally like my best pals, and I can't wait to continue to grow this channel. I am currently picking up my best friend. I'm currently picking up my best friend. As you guys can see, I have a new phone. Of course, I now have the 14 Pro Max. I am now using my XR as my official camera until I actually go ahead and buy my camera for my birthday. I have so many things in store. So let's get right into this vloggy vlog. Okay, so as I said in the intro, I am now officially working. I am in management leadership role. So that means I am now full-time worker slash full-time student. Okay, you guys, I am now officially in my fall semester. School has been amazing. I am now basically retaking my anatomy. Let me turn on this air because baby I'm hot. I am now officially taking my anatomy 2 lab class over, and then I have my physics class as well. I was gonna take it as well for my fall term, but I'm like, you know what, let me just push it out to another semester. So I kind of pushed myself back a semester, which isn't so bad. I still will be graduating hopefully in 2025, maybe 2026, the beginning of 2026, which isn't too crazy. It's not that bad. But you guys, I've missed you guys. I literally have been like doing so much. Work has been so stressful. I'm like just all over the place, and I love my job, don't get me wrong, I love my job. So yeah, I honestly feel like I will be showing you guys a lot within this vlog. We're going shopping, we're doing my hair, I get my hair done on Friday, baby. We're going to makeup shopping, and we probably might do a little shopping here and there, I don't know. And that's pretty much it, you guys. I love you guys. Let's enjoy this vlog. I do have questions to answer within this vlog, so I will talk to you guys shortly, and let's kick off this vlog because I missed you guys. I really, really did. Like, I really missed you guys. So, mwah! Bye, guys. Hey, y'all.
Let me turn this.
Yeah. Okay. It is officially hair day, and 5 minutes ago. It's officially hair day, and I am now on my way to my hair appointment. I told you guys in the last clip that I was going to get my hair done, and I am now going to go do that, okay? Your girl's getting inches, baby! And I can't freaking wait because I haven't had bundles in a very long time. You guys know I am natural, so you guys know, like, natural hair and bundles, sometimes they go together, sometimes they don't. So I am now on my way to go to my girl to get my hair done. I also have to go to the bank real quick too before I go to her, so let me quickly go to the bank. I have my little Amazon dress on, slip dress on. I will of course show you guys how I look a little later, but right now, of course, you know, I got my hair in a bun and my hat on because it's a good thing that she offers like washing services and all that good stuff. So y'all, I don't have that much to like worry about when it comes on with her. Like, she washes my hair, she's gonna blow dry my hair, she's gonna trim it if she needs to, and do my bundles. So I'm going on my way to do that. I just want to start the vlog to jump on and tell you guys and talk to you guys, because I I missed you guys so freaking much. So let me just like catch you guys up a little bit, okay? So as I told you guys, I am now officially working. I am now a manager for a company. I don't want to disclose what company I work for, but I am now a manager for a company. You guys, I love my job, but sometimes my job can be a lot, and I just be over it sometimes, y'all. I just be over it sometimes. Like, I just be wanting to, like, fucking cry my eyes out and be like, I want to quit and leave, but you guys know, like, I have an end goal, so I know it's only temporary. It's not permanent. And yeah, and then of course with school has been also another thing. Like, it's been amazing, it's been also stressful too, because my summer term was amazing. However, summer term was of course quick, it was a breeze, and it was just to the point where I was like trying to just knock it out, get it over and done with. I wanted to make content for you guys, but it was just like to the point where I'm like, I ain't got time. And also it's like I have work, I have school, and then it's like I'm trying to be active on my YouTube, or even I haven't been active on even on TikTok. Like, you guys know, like, I just haven't been active, and I want to get back into the feel of being active and actually talking to you guys and actually doing what I love, and I love you guys. So I want to, of course, you know, let you guys know, like, I miss each and every one of you. I've been wanting to, like, pick up the camera, pick up and talk to you guys. As you guys know, like, now I am now recording on my XR. I now have a new phone, so like I'm able to do these type of things. I'm able to play my music, I'm able to be on the phone to talk and record at the same time. So yeah, I have so much to address today too. And I have two questions I do want to address, because I do have two people who asked me something that I did say that I want to address. And yeah, so I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna just vibe to my music. I'm probably gonna do like a little montage or whatever of me singing and listening to my music. And yeah, Chum, let's play some beat. We about to get our hair done. I want to feel, especially it's a Virgo season, so baby, I want to feel. I'm gonna drive safely. I'm gonna talk to you guys in a second when I get to Ulta. Okay? Mwah. Hey guys, so I'm officially back home. Well, I came home after I got my hair done, and then I relaxed for a little bit, started doing laundry, then left again, and then came back home again, and now I'm about to leave again. One thing, I didn't go to Ulta or Sephora yet. So we might be doing that tomorrow. I have to get my nails done tomorrow, so we'll probably do Sephora and Ulta tomorrow as well. I'm exhausted and I'm hungry. I haven't eaten all day besides like a Snicker bar just to have my sugar elevated and leveled. And that's bad because sugar and no food. So I'm about to leave. I'm about to go out with my best friend. Me and her are going to get something to eat. And yeah. I love my hair because I love my hair, okay? I'm a whole grown woman. Okay, I'm a grown woman. What B say? I'm that girl. Don't play with it. Play with your mammy. Anyways, y'all, I'm about to dip. I didn't even show you guys my dress, but I put like a little clip or something in here so you guys can see my dress and how it looked. Look. And yeah, y'all. Love you guys. See you guys tomorrow. Mwah. Hey guys. I believe the last clip I got back on here was Friday night when I was going out with my best friend. It is now Sunday. It is 2:42 and I am currently at work. I know I was supposed to show you guys yesterday me getting my nails done, which these are my nails. I will probably show you guys like a better clip of my nails, probably like either insert pictures or maybe like show you guys like a video or whatever of like my nails. They're so gorgeous. They're so pretty, you guys. Like, I'm like obsessed with them. Like, my nail tech, baby, the best, okay? Chef's kiss. But it's 2:42. If I didn't say the time already, it is Sunday, September 10th. I am currently at work. Like I said, I'm basically was supposed to show you guys me going to Sephora and Ulta, but I never got a chance to even get around it. Honestly, yesterday I had so much to do and I was just like trying my hardest to get to it, but it just, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the most recent question that I got asked to me, and her name is ALDB654, right? She basically said that she has been out of high school for almost 10 years and have been wanting to go back to school, and she is interested in sonography, and she is very scared. So much time has passed her since she hasn't been in school, and that she would struggle in college. So is there any advice or thoughts on how to have confidence or gain confidence that she can really do when it comes on to sonography and going back to school? So my first things first is, I'm so sorry if I covered the camera, but my first things first is you are 100% capable of going back to school. You are 100% capable of doing whatever you put your mind to. One thing I strive on my channel is making sure that if this is your first time watching me, even if you have been watching me since I started my channel, or even if you have been watching me since I started sonography videos or even any type of content, my first things first is always to push someone, because you never know what they may be going through or what they're struggling with. And I want to let you know, I am turning 26 years old. Normally a 26 years old, from my ideal of thinking, already has their degree, already have their life figured out, already is in their career choice. And sometimes it's not that case. Sometimes people go through life. Sometimes people have things they have to do and also get to, and other priorities that may come before school. So first things first is, my love, I want you to know that you are not the only one in this. There are so many people who are just going into school, so many people who have, of course, graduated from high school and going into school. Trust me, you're not going to be the only one who, I don't know how old you are, but even if you are in your 20s, even if you're in your 30s, even if you're in your 40s, or even if you're in your 50s and so on, you can go ahead and get your life started just right there and then, okay? School isn't easy, however you can make it as easy as possible, putting in the work of studying, putting in the work of just knowing how you want to do things. Even if you have to take one class a semester, two classes a semester, just to hurry and get you by, take your time, do what you have to do,
just so until you are done with it and you get to your DMS program as a sonography program, that is what matters. So that is my first advice to you, my love. You can do it. You can, of course, subscribe to my channel if you aren't already so that you can continue watching me, so that you can get these uplifting encouragement advice, and just know that you're not the only one. And I also let anybody who is watching know that you're not the only one and you can do it, okay? Trust me, like, I thought myself I couldn't do college. I thought myself I wasn't ever going to get a degree, and look at me. Okay, like, I am almost just about done with my prereqs to get into my program. So you are not the only one and you can do this, okay, babe? So I hope my advice and I hope my encouraging words help you and help you gain that confidence, because trust me, you can do it. I love you and you can do it. I'm rooting for you, okay? I'm rooting for you, babe. So hopefully you let me know how things go. I would love to know, like, what's next for you. So keep me updated, keep me posted. I did have another question. I believe this girl, her name is Ashley Anderson 3605. She also commented under a video of mine, basically saying that my video was very helpful and she's also on her way to school for this. Any, is there any good tips? So basically just making sure that you study, making sure that you know anatomy 1 and anatomy 2. Sometimes certain colleges, they won't really break up anatomy 1 and 2, but like with my school, they did break up anatomy 1 and 2. So basically you learn the bones and you learn the brain, you learn the blood structures, you learn so much other stuff within anatomy. Just making sure that you know that. And make sure that you also know physics. Basically, I take my physics term next semester, which is my spring semester. So I will be basically doing that, and that'll be it for me. So making sure you know physics and make sure that you know anatomy. Those are like the main two. Of course, you know, have to know like math and stuff like that. But anatomy and physiology, and anatomy and physiology is one class, or one one class. And then physics is what you really need to know, because when you get into your program, or if you say you go to a different type of school that already will have that there, you just jump into it. So you have to know those two things for a fact. From what I did my research on, like within the program and also without the program, even if you go inside of anything with healthcare, you need to know anatomy and you need to know physics. For sure, or chemistry, whatever, biology, all that, the good stuff within basically the human bodies and all that good stuff. So you need to know that. And of course, you know, I've just seen a bunch of like people comment on my videos and basically just ask me a bunch of questions and stuff, and I would normally either just respond, but those are the two main questions that I've seen that I was like, you know what, I just want to insert that into this vlog. So I basically wanted to give you guys that insight and that basic let me sign out of this. I just wanted to give you guys that insight so that you guys know that I love you guys and you guys aren't alone. Trust me, anatomy, I would just say anatomy, but like school itself isn't easy, and just being in the healthcare industry and going into it isn't easy. So I just say that if you are in it and you are going, keep striving, keep doing the damn thing that you're supposed to do. And if you want to be in the healthcare field and you want to continue to go into it, again, keep doing your thing. You're doing a damn good job. You're just keep applauding yourself after every like outcome, because every single time you get to up to a ladder, that's another achievement, that's another accomplishment. So I'm about to go, because now I'm about to be off my break and I need to get back to my job. Unfortunately, y'all, I am exhausted, but I just wanted to hop on and say that I didn't forget you guys. We are going to go to Ulta and we are going to go to Sephora, and I'm going to put that into this vlog. This little clip right now is 9 minutes long. Okay, honey. And I just want to relax a little bit more before I have to clock back in. So I love you guys. I will talk to you guys most likely. You probably see me Tuesday. And that will probably conclude this vlog so I can post it for you guys. And if you guys wish me happy birthday and I don't get back to you, thank you so much. Okay, it's Virgo season. I'm turning 26, baby, and it's up from here. Okay. Love you guys. I see you guys on Tuesday. Mwah! Oh,